was not trying to eat.
Hello, everybody. We're going to be eaten by a snake today. So, hello.
Funny. I used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that stash.
Ah, smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. A bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
I don't care, I'm picking up gold.
There, the hammer.
You want to dock here?
Maybe if that was closer.
Idea where Odin hid your eye?
No, it's not like I can still see through it.
Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
Now he's not blind. Oh, right here. More secret loot.
For those new climbers. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go?
Where am I supposed to go? It doesn't like I'm able to go. Oh.
How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yodinar. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
Hear that boom.
What's happening to us?
Nothing good. Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
This. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else.
I think it might have been like Thor and them.
Dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
A feeling hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
I know he's gonna kill her.
Well, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You. I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? To turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! Ah! No! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
Oh, no! He's vulnerable now?
Giant, he's back. That's creepy.
What's going on? Is Freya trying to kill us?
No. Do you hear the wind? We are moving.
That arrow. Balder punched the mistletoe?
In the quiver strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it.
Yeah!
It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers.
Oh my god.
She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman. You cannot. He means to kill you.
I feel freezing.
Stop hurting my boy.
Oh.
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And wonderful! Never felt so alive!
Stop this! Kareem!
Neymar Jr.?
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive.
But we're just on a giant, just chilling. So I'm just better than you. Nice. sing for the earth, sing for the world, da 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 da. Sing with us, sing for the earth, sing for the world, da 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 da. Boom boom. God. And he's like, what? He tries to kill her, he just slices her, I think.
Stop interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness, we can build something new.
We just, you know,
because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole. If seeing me dead will make things right, I won't.
Oh no.
I know.
He's gonna stab her, I know it. No, what? Hurry!
No,
hurry.
I love you.
Why do you even care? You could have walked away.
The cycle ends here. Must be better than this.
Yes!
No.
No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
This.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm
and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything.
Just slice your head up.
Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with the god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this what it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
You're just a little bit sleepy.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. This journey while I still have strength.
I don't understand. I know saving her was the right thing. She seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something
Alright, guys, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video.